by Sara Sjöström, the world record holder and also the European Championship record holder, and also the biggest favorite in this event. Kimberly Buys from Belgium, silver medalist 5 years ago, already in the final 10 years ago, 2007, in Debrecen, Hungary. Then in one, Elinore de Jong from the Netherlands. The first final, never managed to reach even the semi-finals. And in seven, Louise Hansen finished eighth 2 years ago after winning a bronze medal in 200 IM. Then in lane two, Alina Schmidtke from Germany was 10th at the Long Course World Championships. A Short Course World Champion from 2012, Ilaria Bianchi from Italy. Already a silver medal to her name in the 200 meter event. Then the finalist of the 103, Marie Vatel from France. She was ninth at the Short Course World Championships in this event. Another Danish star, Emily Beckmann, silver medalist in the 50 fly. Already setting bunch of personal bets, and now in lane five, looking to take another medal. And Sara Sjöström looking to take her first gold medal of the meet. Reigning champion, world champion, Olympic champion, short course world champion. She's already won every title possible, except for one, a gold medal here in Copenhagen. Already silver medal in the 103, and a silver medal in the 100 IM. Just qualified for the final of the 53. And now her pet event, the 100 fly, is to follow. Sjöström in four, Beckmann in five. Sjöström to be very fast in the first 50 meters. She was below her own world record pace in both the heats and the semi-final. Now holding on to the Swede, Beckmann and Marie Vatel as well in lane three. And the halfway mark, rather poor touch on the wall, Sjöström. 120 to the 2900 under the world record pace. And pulling away now from Beckmann. It is a way better turn for Sjöström. Good underwater work by her. Now a little bit fading away with Vatel and Beckmann approaching. But now they will not be able to catch great Sara Sjöström. 55 flat, the winning time, a new championship record. And finally a title here in Copenhagen. Vatel second, Beckmann third. So Scandinavian joy, Beckmann, shall I say, with another new personal best. And Sjöström bettering her own championship record from Netanya by 0.03 of a second. So, Sara Sjöström, as expected, takes the 100 meter butterfly. But even more happy, just out of the pool, is Emily Beckmann, her third medal. And these Europeans, joy written all over her face. 2 years ago, it was Sjöström first, and with another Danish star, Jeanette Ottesen, winning a silver medal. Ottesen is not here at her home European Championships, and she...
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's 100-meter butterfly. Will be presented by LED Vice President Francis Lewis, accompanied by Danish Swimming Federation Treasurer Lars Jorgensen. The winner of the bronze medal, representing Denmark, Emilie Bäckman. Silver medal, representing France, Marie Vatel. Champion representing Sweden, Sara Sjöström. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Sweden.
And you know,
we're gonna see Sarah Sjöström one more time, and it will be very close.
Yes, she's not a lot of times to get to see someone getting a gold medal at the European Championship and then actually needing to hurry down and change, because she is going to be competing in a short while. We got the women's 50-meter freestyle final coming up, and it's gonna be a Danish-Swedish competition, I assume, once again, because we also have